the famous Rick Sports Bar, located right off of Route 22 in Marysville. Folks, if you've been to Rick Sports Bar before, you already know what to expect behind these doors. But if you've never been to Rick Sports Bar, let me ask you a couple of questions. When's the last time that you went into an establishment and there were almost 100 beers on draft? Not in bottles,
yeah,
but 100 beers, great quality beers from all over the country, on draft. That's almost impossible to find around here. Let me ask you another question. When was the last time that you walked into a place to watch your favorite sporting event and there were over 100 TVs? Not just 100 TVs, but folks, inside Rick's, there are four giant 12-foot TVs.
Oh, yeah!
And you know how there's some places that advertise, hey, there's not a bad seat in the house? Imagine this. There is a TV, your own personal TV, at every single booth. So it's impossible to have a bad seat inside Rick's. So Rick's is like the epitome of what a great sports bar should be. Almost 100 different quality beers on draft every day. Over 100 TVs and a TV in every single booth. The bar, it's a famous bar, and if you've never seen it, it's worth the trip to Rick's just to see the bar, how it's made, the type of people that hang out there, the camaraderie. In addition to all that, you can't forget the food. There's always some sort of buffet-type thing going on. Whether you order from the buffet or whether you order off the menu, you're going to get really good quality food here, and it's always going to be delivered with really good service. Rick's Sports Bar is more than just a sports bar, though. There are a lot of people that come here just to get a good meal. But don't think that you have to leave the kids at home. If you can't get a babysitter, bring the kids. There's a great place inside Rick's, full of games and all kinds of things for the kids to do. So what we're going to do now is we're going to go inside, take a quick tour, and we're going to listen to what other people have to say about Rick's. There's a reason why people from different counties come to Rick's when it comes to, you know, if you're looking to watch the Pirates, the Penguins, the Steelers, college football, billiards, soccer, if it's sports and it's on TV, it's going to be on one of those TVs. If you're just looking for a place to wet your whistle and get a cold beer, or to hang out with friends, whether it's during the week or on the weekend, or if you're looking for a place to bring the kids so that the whole family can have fun, there's a reason why people travel from other counties to go to Rick's Sports Bar. Let's go inside and take a look.